Karina, this is Urvi here to your left. Hi. When you signed this film, that time you were pregnant, and then there was
Actually, I wasn't pregnant. The journey started there.
Okay. So there was this whole lot of change that happened in your personal life. So how did that affect when you were shooting for your film, and what sort of changes did you go through, and how did you manage with Taimur while shooting for this film?
Were they asking boys?
Yeah, I mean, I think that, you know, I mean, I very, very lucky to have, I think, a husband who is so understanding, because apart from, of course, my producer Ria, who actually stood by me, because this film, I signed this film actually before I got pregnant. I had to call her up 2 months later that I am pregnant and she needs to take someone else. But I think the fact that they decided that, you know, they want to go with me still, we changed the character to be pregnant. And then I was like, you know, I can't do this and it's really, really difficult, so we should go with someone else. But I think I think it was Ria's conviction and she was like, no, I think, let's just wait. And I think all of them have been so supportive towards me for actually waiting. And then after that, I think it's Saif who kind of pushed me and said, I think you should hit the gym and get back to the studio and take your son with you and, you know, set an example to a lot of mothers that, you know, it is possible that you can do it. And I think it's, you know, I think it's been, touch wood, good till now. So let's see, I don't know what the next step is going to be, but this journey has been beautiful.
Swara, hi. मेरा सवाल वैसे आप सबसे है, जैसे जो ट्रेलर में हमने देखा कि शादी को लेकर के एक किस्म का डर दिखाया जा रहा है कि मतलब अलग अलग स्टेजेस पे है, शादी हो रही है तो कैसे कैसे प्रेशर्स होते हैं. आप लोग मतलब करीना आप शादीशुदा हैं, कैसा आप लोग सोचते हैं शादी कितना एक लड़की के लिए मतलब एक प्रेशर होती है या किस तरह का दबाव होता है, कैसे आप लोग सोचते हैं शादी को लेकर के? आप सबसे सवाल,
आई थिंक यू कैन किल दिस आंसर, टेक
ऑफ. मैं बिल्कुल मुझे लगता है कि इस फिल्म में बहुत एक अच्छी और खास चीज ये है कि हमने बिल्कुल जो रियल है, जो पॉसिबल है, जो लड़कों के लिए पॉसिबल है वही लड़कियों के लिए पॉसिबल है, ऐसा दिखाया है. तो हमने कहीं पे शादी को लेकर लोगों के अलग अलग रिएक्शंस हो सकते हैं और हमने वही दिखाया है. मेरे को पर्सनली लगता है कि शादी एक पर्सनल चॉइस होनी चाहिए. एक ज़माना था हमारे देश में जहाँ पर शादी ज़रूरी था, एक ऑलमोस्ट नेसेसरी लाइफ चॉइस था, चॉइस भी नहीं था बहुत लोगों के लिए, वो एक मतलब बस था, वो करना था. आई थिंक अब वो बदल रहा है, कई ज़्यादा लड़कियों के लिए शादी एक रियल सेंस में चॉइस बन रहा है, जो कि अच्छी बात है. लड़कों के लिए भी होना चाहिए, सबके लिए पर्सनल चॉइस होनी चाहिए.
ऑनेस्टली ये फिल्म है, इट्स अबाउट फोर गर्ल्स एट डिफरेंट स्टेजेस ऑफ देयर मैरिटल स्टेटस. तो एक की शादी हो रही है, एक की शादी हो गई है, एक का डिवोर्स हो रहा है और एक की शादी हो रही नहीं है. तो देयर आर लाइक फोर गर्ल्स हु आर जस्ट एट an uncertain age, like we said, at an uncertain time, or it's a revelation. There are lots of bahut hi entertaining film hai, bahut hi funny film hai, par bahut sare aise mudde hain film mein jo bahut aasani se aapko dikhai denge par bahut hi entertaining way mein dikhai denge, par dialogue aur conversation bahut, you know, acche real. Ha,
Karina, Shikha and Sonam, aap log kya raaye hai isi same sawal pe?
Maine abhi bol di, abhi bebo aap bolo.
In order it has to go.
But would you have asked this question to a guy? Because they also have pressures of marriage, yaar. They are also married. It's not that ke aurat ko hi pressure hota hai. I'm sure, I mean, you know, in today's time, we're sharing everything. We're sharing responsibility. We're sharing our lives together. So we'll share the pressures also. Why just the women?
You know, I have a question. So if you see for the longest time, whenever we've seen friendship films or buddy films, it's always been from a male perspective, mostly. Dil Chahta Hai, and then, you know, Pyar Ka Panchnama, or Zindagi Na Milegi Dobara. This is, and you kind of changed it with Aisha. There was a kind of change, and after Aisha, there's been nobody who has taken up that baton of doing films like that. This is coming after so many years. Do you think this will bring in a revolutionary change in the mindset of people, or will in Bollywood, will we see more films?
Aisha was not a friendship film. I mean, it was a film about a girl and her friends. But this film is an ensemble film, which is, it's about each girl's journey. So each of us have an equally important story to tell. It's obviously about Kalindi Bebo's character who's getting married, and it's like her perspective and everything like that. But it is a story about friendship. It's a story about girls, and I don't think a film like this has been made before. It has not been made before, where it's entertaining, it is fun, it's got romance, it's got dance, it's got drama, it's got everything. And why can't female women headline a commercial film about girls which says something, which has a story? Why not? And I think this is going to bring about a change. If hopefully with the support of everybody this film does well, I hope to God it brings about a change in the kind of roles that have been written for us.
Also, you know, Sonam, you had also gone on record saying that when you were pitching this film to producers, people wanted to reduce the prices of the film because it was a female-centric film. Mm-hmm. Do you think that is going to change with this? And how important is it for the film to work for that progression to come? And also to Kareena, both of you.
Bebo, you want to answer that?
No, Sonam is going to answer.
Delhi bahut dur hai. Bahut kaam hai. You know, I think there's a very, very, very long way off before any of that happens. But we're trying, and people like Kareena are setting an example, you know. Maybe to a certain extent, but I look at Kareena and I'm like, okay, she got married, she was on set, she was working. You would never ask a man, like, there are stories that are coming out, iski shaadi ho rahi hai, will she be working, she's giving up her life and going here and going there. Will they ever say that, Shahid Kapoor ki shaadi ho gayi, kisi ne poocha ki is he going to work or not work? You know, so if you have someone like Kareena Kapoor who has gone straight onto set after her wedding, she has gotten pregnant, had a baby, and straight gone to work. Nobody will ask a man these questions. Nobody will ask any man this question. But why is it a woman is always asked this question? So that is something. This is a mindset. This misogynistic mindset is what needs to change. And hopefully, with films like this, maybe something changes. You know, and I think. Hopefully, if this film does well, which, touch wood, we all are hoping and praying that it does, because it's important for a film like this to do well, so that we, as women, get our space, get our, you know, we break the glass ceiling some way or the other.
Kareena.
Yeah, on the right here.
Kareena.
One second. So we'll go left and right first.
Hi. Yeah. From carrying on from there, like, why do you think we don't have many films on female bonding? Because a few months back we have had Georgia with Richa and Kalki. So same question was raised, that why don't we have films on female bonding, like the way we have male bonding films?
Shikha just told us.
Sorry, can you?
It's a film that didn't do well box office wise, uh-huh. But that's all. So what basically she said was Richa and Kalki had done a film which was about female bonding. Similar questions were asked, and they also had their points of view. So what she's asking is, why do you think that's the point? Why is, yes, it's far off, but why are they not making it?
I don't know. I think this the fact that we're making films with women, by women. I think our audience is hungry for those real films and to see different perspectives and relatable films and real films with real women. So I think it's changing slowly but steadily. It's changing.
Well, I think that a lot of why this film got made is because there are two female producers sitting behind it. This film is made, a lot of the push and drive for this film is Riya Kapoor and Ekta Kapoor. And of course, Anil sir and Shobha ma'am and so everyone. But Riya and Ekta are really the driving forces behind this film. So I think that question needs to be asked to producers. That question needs to be asked to male and female producers, but male producers, because they've held the reins of the industry for so long. And that question needs to be asked to male writers and directors, that why were not stories like this written before? And Nayan, to come back to your thing, I think, I really hope this film does well. I think it will do well. And I think it will change everything from prices to, you know, trajectories to the kind of stories we see. And I think that it's 2018. And the fact that this is the first time that there is a film about four girls being friends and not falling in love with the same guy. I think we deserve a clap for that.
Yeah.
Swara, see, I was waiting for you to take off. Yeah.
Zindabad.
You made my...
Zindabad.
You made it. You made the press con.
Listen, I have a question. I said there's this... Well, y'all don't ask about the film, so I have to come back into it.
Now, talk about marriage.
You understand that? I'm mediating, so I have to come in between only then. Go ahead.
Kareena and Sonam,
okay,
towards you.
Anyone can answer this question. You know, obviously, the trailer is looking really great, but it does has a bit of bold dialogues. How about the censor board? What sort of cuts have you guys been asked, or what are you expecting?
I'll tell you something. This question is better asked to the producers of the film. They are not here right now. There's a reason they didn't come, I think.
But then actors have nothing to do with censor board.
But we don't know. We hope because there is nothing that's objectionable in this film.
Hi, Kareena, Sonam, also towards your right.
One second. Let it complete.
Also, recently Saroj Khan made an unsavory comment, on casting couch existing in Bollywood, and she compared it to a rape. What would you guys like to say?
Answer this question.
No. Entirely bad is what she said. And yesterday, Ranbir Kapoor had said that he didn't know about the existence of a casting couch, but if it is there, then it's the worst thing. I mean, and a lot of the media, you know, was upset that he was laughing about it, etc. So this has become the talking point. And Swara, yes, if you could take this question.
Swara, this question is made for you.
Why is casting couch being asked to me? Like, what is this?
What is the meaning of this?
I mean, what is the question? Like, what is there to ask about? I mean, it's...
No, this...
बाबा आदम को भी मलाइन कर दो बाबा आदम का भी शीशा लेदर साथ में
तो आपको बोलना है यस और नो कि एग्जिस्ट करता है कि नहीं करता है बस ये जवाब देना है और उस पे नो
नो व्हाट डू यू हैव टू से अबाउट सरोज का
सबसे पहले तो मैं बोलूंगी इसका वीरे दी वेडिंग से कोई लेना देना नहीं है ठीक है और मुझे लगता है कि हमें जो सारे सवाल हैं वो वीरे दी वेडिंग तक ही सीमित रखने चाहिए
बस नाउ आई विल मूव टू द लास्ट क्वेश्चन
के बाद करेंगे
एक सेकंड दिस वन लास्ट क्वेश्चन ओवर हियर
यू नो ऑल दीस क्वेश्चंस ऑनेस्टली कैन आई जस्ट आई हैव समथिंग टू से एवरी क्वेश्चन दैट इज नॉट रिलेटिंग टू द फिल्म आई प्रॉमिस यू I Swara or me or I don't know about Shikha. Shikha, have you done this before? But I'm just saying that we will answer all of this on a one-on-one basis. Because right now we are trying to keep the focus on this because the next headline shouldn't be say Swara Bhaskar nahi hai Saroj Khan ke baare mein bola. That should not be the headline.
Mere Twitter timeline pe aa jao aap.
Exactly. Swara,
No. We will talk about it. I promise you we will talk about it on one-on-one. Swara and I have the same PR and so does Weibo. We all have our own PR. Chandani is here. Rohini is here somewhere. Roh, where are you? And we will talk about it personally on our personal time because these are questions that are not related to the film right now.
Swara is answering this question she said on Twitter anyway. No?
Exactly, Swara. And the fact that, you know, Amazon kind of deleted your retweet, it's about your Twitter timeline.
Chandani,
who is messing my career with this question? Where are you?
Would you like to take that, please?
Yeah, I wouldn't like to take that question here at all.
Okay. Done.
I don't think we should divert focus from this film. This is a really special film. It's an important film. And, you know, I think that let's keep the focus on this film because it's necessary that this film get the relevant attention.
We got 17 minutes in without those bits, right? So that's not too bad. I'm going to finish off. Yeah, one second. Hang on, guys.
One
Hi, question. Kareena, Sonam, towards your right. Hi, yeah. Priyanka from Indian Express. The trailer looks amazing.
Thank you
Congratulations.
So much.
I wanted to know from both of you, how liberating was it for you, for both of you to not have a male co-star and be surrounded by female co-stars and have your own space, own that
I
space?
I have to tell you something. I used to make a joke to Poonam. I was just saying, this is my favorite hero I've ever worked with, this Kareena Kapoor. She, you know, I'm telling you, it's the easiest thing to work with other women. They're unfortunately... our conditioning is such that people expect women to pull other women down and, you know, compete with each other because obviously divide and rule, right? So what's amazing is to actually all work towards the same goal of making the best possible version of something. So if everybody bands together, literally girls, we can rule the world.
Kareena?
Hello.
Kareena, your opinion on the same? Kareena?
I think that it was brilliant. I've been a part of a lot of ensemble films. But I think this was very, very special, and that's the reason I wanted to be a part of it, because I don't think a lot of mainstream actresses want to be paired with other girls. I think it's always like, I mean, like I have worked with Salman, Aamir, Shah Rukh, everyone wants to work with them. But the fact is that I really wanted to be a part of this movie and, you know, work with Sonam and Swara and Shikha and everyone and just, you know, feel like a teammate, a team player. And it's really taught me actually to get out of that, you know, commercial typical zone of being, you know, a part of those big Bollywood movies and be a part of a film and, you know, play a character. So I think it's been a learning experience for me.
Kareena, also hello, Mera Sawal.
Sonam, I'm just going to jump across and finish off with one. Excuse me. Yeah, okay, hang on.
Kareena, there have been rumors that you have been offered Salute, which is Rakesh Kumar's biopic. So would you like to say something about that?
Whatever film I choose, I'll definitely let everyone know, but at the right time.
Okay, thank you.
Hello, Sonam, Kareena and Swara, you three are from three. Films are released by a celebrity, so it's a good thing. Someone has an influence that must create in society. But when in real life, as a celebrity, when a sensitive mudda comes, when you have to react, how much of a responsibility is for a celebrity? If you three have any reaction. If you Please.
This question also on Twitter timeline.
Basically, हमने ये देखा था कि हाल ही में very sad incident हुआ था और आप तीनों ने react किया था उस पर.
So Kirai, I'm going to answer this question on everybody's behalf. As celebrities, we have a platform, and if we feel something for a certain subject, we will react on it. You know, we get our free bags and free shoes because we're celebrities. But if there's something that's affecting society in some way, we will talk about it. Now, whether we should talk about it on this platform at this point where I feel we are creating a film that might change the mindsets of people and this might divert from that, I don't know if that's all right. But I don't think we've ever shied away from supporting anything that we believe in.
But at the same time...
Thank you.
I think that gets it, bro. That was a six of the bouncer. Okay, so we're going to wrap up and we just do a little photo op in the end, guys. Okay, we're done. Thank you.
Thank you.
Baki to social media par hai na. They're all available, na? On their Twitter timelines. Yeah. One sec. मैं चेयर हटवा देता हूँ. Hang on. एक सेकंड. Yeah. अब चेयर हटा रहा हूँ. एक सेकंड.
Penta. फेंटा
फेंटा फेंटा
फोटो करी करी
वही फोटो कितनी आ रही है
थैंक यू चलो
काटे।